Arukh and I, we grew up in same area, New Rajendra Nagar. And we only knew his mother was Indira Gandhi's friend. Indira ji came for some meeting, you know, public meeting or something in our school. School was closed, so we were not allowed to go in. But we all went to see Mrs. Gandhi. And after she finished, she went to Shah Rukh's house. Shah Rukh has this thing, hum Delhi ke hain. Imtiaz gave me the script and said, isko Punjabi kar dijiyega. Martin Sheen used to talk to me, you know, beech beech mein khali hota tha, aake baat karta tha. Ben, jab uska shot nahi hota tha, wo shavasan kar raha hota.
Pawan Malhotra, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Pawan ji, you have a new film coming out titled Flight, which is a thriller. Please tell us more about your role and about the movie.
See, one of the reasons to say yes to this film, it's a totally different attempt. No, in Hindi cinema, nobody has attempted this. I can't say exactly, but between 75 to 80% film, there's one person alone in a flight plane. And of course, I can reveal that because promo se pata chal jata hai ki somebody is trying to kill him and how he's managing. And I'm his uncle who worked for his father. And he's very close to me. And I'm there at the control center. And we are talking to him constantly how he killed. So this is the film, basically. Of course, we can't reveal the whole story. But main gist is that somebody wants to kill him. He's in a flight. And there, he's all alone now. And he's fighting to survive, how to make the plane land. And then one after another, things happen. And eventually, what happens, we have... So it's a different kind of attempt.
You know, for a lot of our viewers, you are the Hari Bhai from Nukkad.
Ji.
The famous show which used to come on Doordarshan.
Ji.
In the late 80s. Do you have memories of making that show?
Yeah, of course. That was my first proper role. You know, usse pehle jo log bolte na is film mein kiya hai, wo I was handling production. So even when you say I don't want to do this role, you're told, "Hey, kisi ko aur ko paise dene," because there were small budget films, you know. But my actually acting career started with Nukkad, you know. So and one, it feels very good that. You know, when you so many people come in and say, "Abhi Nukkad kyun nahi dikhate hain?" And they know, remember the episodes and characters. They remember first time during Nukkad today. When I see Shah Rukh Khan and Bachchan Saab waving to the crowd, I went to Delhi to my father's office. The office was in Old Delhi. He was in machine tools business wholesaler. There was crowd and I was waving like this. And I turned I was standing in my father's cabin because the window opened. The main road at Chowdhury Bazaar. And at one point I turned and my father, once or twice he peeped and then he sat on his chair. And when I turned and I looked at him, I can't recreate that expression. It was pride and surprise mix. You know, looking at me, he thought, ye beta to reh gaya, sabse chota hai, iska kuch nahi hoga, ye acting ke chakkar mein chala gaya hai aur ye sab. You know, I remember when the first reading we had, at that time I was not doing that role. You know, I got that role on Tuesday. Monday, we had a reading and Friday, the shooting was going to start. And I was going to do a very small role and I was going to assist. The actor who was playing Hari, after the reading, he left it saying ki bahut chota role hai. Actually, chota tha. First 13 mein, to 2 mein, wo hai bhi nahi character.
Aur who was that actor?
He's no more now. Mohan Gokhale.
Okay.
So, he said ki nahin, ye role mein kuch dam nahin hai wo. So for me, I was looking for any interesting break. And when Saeed told me, my first thing was he was doing it. He said, no, he's not doing it. You are doing it now. And first 13 episodes, if you see, the length is not much. But somehow with the audience, that triangle, that romance, the thing clicked, you know. And so it's from there my journey started. And I'll always be thankful to Saeed. I know people say you were not the first choice. But for Nukkad and then Saleem Langre Pe Matro, my first feature film. And I get a feature film where from the first scene to last scene, I'm there, you know. And because of that film, I get Bagh Bahadur, back to back, absolutely different role. Again, from first scene to last scene, I'm there. Then I get Brothers in Trouble. Again, from first scene to last scene, I'm there. Because of these two films they saw, Bagh Bahadur, they, Robert Buckler saw in London Film Festival. So when your work gets you work, when Nukkad kind of a TV serial still is alive in people's mind, they still say, why don't you make these kind of serials? I don't know if this generation will like that. I don't know. Values have changed. The priorities have changed.
Sir, you know, Saeed Mirza has played a big role in your career. Your film, Saleem Langde Pe Mat Ro, which won also won a national award for the best film
best
in Hindi.
Best Hindi film.
That year.
Bagh Bahadur got best film and yes. Saleem Langde got best Hindi film same year.
90. Do you think Saleem Langde Pe Mat Ro would have got a larger acceptance if it was released today?
See, it did very well, very well at that time. And for its budget, it was a very big hit. But it was an NFDC film. वो अपना प्रचार करते नहीं है, ट्रेड गाइड में डालेंगे नहीं क्या कलेक्शन हैं, ये वो सब होता है, चलो वो सरकारी दुकान है. बट डेफिनेटली एट दैट टाइम दे अदर देन दूरदर्शन ये सब टीवी नहीं थे, यू नो, टू प्रमोट एंड इतने इंटरव्यूज इस तरह से नहीं होते थे. बट एट द सेम टाइम ऑफ कोर्स टुडे व्हाट इज अवेलेबल एंड द वे एक्टर्स आर बीइंग पुश्ड आफ्टर रिलीज और फिल्म्स बीइंग टॉक्ड अबाउट it would have been different scenario, of course, definitely.
You know, a lot of our viewers doesn't know, but you have this Delhi connection with Shah Rukh Khan.
Shah Rukh Khan and I, we grew up in the same area, New Rajendra Nagar, okay, which I came to know later when he came to Bombay. And we only knew, his mother was Indira Gandhi's friend, Mrs. Indira Gandhi's friend. And I remember my school was in New Rajendra Nagar only. Shah Rukh was in Columbus, I was in Manav Sari School. And during summer holidays, Indira ji came for some meeting, you know, public meeting or something in our school. School was closed, so we were not allowed to go in. But we all went to see Mrs. Gandhi. And after she finished, she went to Shah Rukh's house because she was Shah Rukh's mother's friend. That's what we were told, you know. And then Shah Rukh and I, we are from same college, Hansraj College. Of course, he's junior to me a few years. And I'd finished college when he joined. And then Bombay, I started with Saeed's company and he also started with Saeed's company in Bombay. So there, although he's a huge, 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 huge star, but there are lots of connections or similarities.
But you and Shah Rukh worked in movies, like you worked together in Pardes, you worked in Dawn where you played the role of Narang. Do you have memories of working with him? And did you know, did you introduce each other like, the boys from Rajendra Nagar
to nahi Delhi ka hota hai, wo Shah Rukh has this thing ki hum Delhi ke hain. And usse pehle I'd worked with him, circus we did together.
Yeah,
you know, he came for circus. I was before that he came and shot with them. I was supposed to do two episodes of rural banking, but I was going for Bagh Bahadur, so I couldn't do it. And then Shah Rukh did that character and then circus we did together. So Delhi connection, थोड़े से हमारे attitude और बोलने का ढंग और वो सब similar है, हम दिल्ली के हैं, you know. Of course, Shah Rukh is very well read and compass and you know.
You played Tiger Memon in Black Friday.
जी.
That released in 2004. That time there was no internet like we have today. How did you manage to get info about Tiger Memon? How did you prepare for that role?
When I read the script, I told Anurag that I'm doing it. And of course, I said, don't use real names and all. But he said, no, it's okay. And all. Film is liye ruki dire. Anyway. Then he told me, read the book. I said, nahin, I'll stick to your script. He said, no, my script is very close to the book and you will get some backstories. So of course, it helped me. I got some backstories. Ki kis tarah ka character hoga. Then I was desperately looking for people, those who have spent time with him. But I didn't want to go to mine. You know, I felt... Of course, they knew something like that. They know it before anybody else can know. Underworld knows what's happening in Bombay. But I didn't want to rub it in the face. I just happened to meet one person who said, sir, main 5-7 minute ke liye kisi ke saath tha, ek bar mila tha, mujhe aisa laga, aage jhuk ke baat karta tha. That I could only use in ek toothpick ka scene hai, mera Badshah ke saath, jisko toothpick scene bahut sare log bolte hain. Usme, towards the end of that scene, I went towards him. You know? Otherwise, a little bit, somebody told me, somebody said something. So when people said, after the film, I met some 5-6 different people at different times. Then they said, ऐसा ही एग्जैक्टली ऐसा ही इंसान है. तो आई सेड बट दिस इज गॉड हैज बीन सो काइंड टू मी. मैंने तो अलग अलग जगह से लेकर आटा लेकर रोटी बनाई, वो रोटी सही बन गई.
सर यू नो ब्लैक फ्राइडे इज कंसीडर्ड वन ऑफ कश्यप्स बेस्ट फिल्म आउट ऑफ द मेनी ही हैज मेड.
इट इज आई थिंक इट्स वन ऑफ द बेस्ट.
वर यू अपसेट दैट ही डिड नॉट कास्ट यू इन अदर मूवीज और इन सीक्रेट गेम्स?
Upset is a wrong word. How can I be upset? It's his choice. But I really enjoyed working with him in Black Friday. I'll give you one example. The first day of shoot, I asked him, Anurag, I didn't know him very well. In fact, before that, Prithvi, he came in. I didn't even know that Anurag Kashyap exists and he has written scripts for Ramu. You know, he only told me. Anyway, so first day when we were going to shoot, my shoot, I said, Anurag, just brief me. What do you want in this scene? How, what note and how? And you know what he said? He said, sir, I'll tell you, aise kijiye, aap aisa kar denge. I will never get what you're going to give me as an actor, your contribution. If I feel you're doing something which is wrong, kam, zyada, then only I'll talk to you. Otherwise, aapko jo sahi lagta karo. And luckily, wo note aisa mila, कि अगर अनुराग कभी आपसे मिले आप पूछिएगा कभी इंटरव्यू करें. इट वेंट ऑन लाइक स्मूथ सेलिंग. एक की बार हुआ कि ही टुक फोर और फाइव टेक्स ऑफ वन डायलॉग वेयर आई कम एंड से. आज भी मुझे याद है बीएमसी का क्या हुआ सर. डिफरेंटली बोलेंगे बीएमसी का क्या हुआ सर. थोड़ा और डिफरेंटली बोलेंगे. ऐसे चार पांच टेक्स लिए. एंड देन आई डिड वन मोर फिल्म फॉर हिम व्हिच ही प्रोड्यूस्ड शैतान
या
हां. तो दैट because the director came to me and I said, yaar ye police wale jo commissioner ke role hote hain mujhe badi boring lagte hain. nahi sir aisa nahi hai. usne sunaya fir maine bola yaar aap bol rahe ho anurag ne kiya anurag produce kar raha hoga to main kar dunga nahi to ye to kisi aur kahin se nahi diya partner. but usne anyway anurag se america se mujhe phone karwa diya. so anurag ne bola budget nahi hai sir paise nahi hai par kar dijiye. maine kaha nahi tumhare sath black friday ki hai ek film zarur kar sakte hain. and I enjoyed doing that but black friday was real fun. I really enjoyed working with Anurag and agar kabhi koi achhi script hogi and he calls me acha role hoga mere liye so if he calls me I'll love to work with him.
The other film I want to talk to you about is Dilli 6 Dilli 6 in which
Rakesh
you played
Mehra, my favorite director,
in which you played Jay Gopal
ji,
who was an entrepreneur based in Chandni Chowk. and anybody who knows Chandni Chowk, you spoke. I remember this dialogue.
ना जा रही है क्या कर रही हो? हाँ हमारी शर्ट है. अबे ये देख. तो सब उसमें एक और देखिए ऑडियंस कैसे आपको कॉम्प्लीमेंट देते हैं. बहुत सारे लोग आप सोचते हैं मैं दिल्ली से हूँ और चांदनी चौक से हूँ. तो मैंने बोला नहीं मैं चांदनी चौक से नहीं हूँ, मैं न्यू राजनगर से हूँ. पर सर वो दिल्ली से में तो हम जैसे आपने किया हमने सोचा आप चांदनी चौक के ही हैं. तो आई ऑलवेज से थैंक यू.
सर व्हाट आई वांट टू आस्क यू इज हाउ डू यू मेक श्योर दैट द कैरेक्टर लाइक Jay Gopal doesn't turn into caricature, like you know, it should maintain a balance, funny yet interesting.
So, उसमें क्या होता है कि एक हमारा बहुत सारी फिल्मों में हम बचपन से देखते आए कि अगर झूठ बोलेंगे ना तो ऐसे आंख बनाएंगे यूं करेंगे. बट रियल लाइफ में देखिए हम झूठ बोल के यूं नहीं करते. हम स्ट्रेट फेस से झूठ बोलते. ऐसी कॉमेडी में एक अप्रोच है कि आप स्लैपस्टिक करें तो फेसेस बनाएं और हाथ यूं करें और बॉडी टेढ़ी कर लें. ये वो there are some people that do it and I enjoy it. But my school is not that. I feel, think of the situation, get into that, jaise Mubarakah, I don't know if you have seen it, you know, wo gaggle kar raha hai aur wo aa gaya aur gusse mein kar raha hai abhi, you know, aur ya ek kisi ne usko bol diya tum ready wale ho aur bahar se wo ready wala ja raha hai to uske upar aake chillata hai bhai hat ja yaar. Do it, the act, feel that you are actually there. It's you who's reacting to that kind of situation. The situation will create comedy for the if you try and do comedy you'll go wrong, you know. So these directors like Saeed Mirza and Rakesh Mehra, you know, they Anurag, Amit Rai, I really enjoyed working with them. They know, they've explained you what the characters, then they leave you, they let you do what you want to do, they let you improvise, you know. Even jab we met, Imtiaz never stopped me for anything. He said, इसको आपने जो करना पंजाबी कर दीजिए. यू नो ऑफकोर्स स्क्रिप्ट से ही होता है. देखिए हम घर से कुछ नहीं लेके जाते, सब कुछ स्क्रिप्ट में होता है.
In a good you mentioned Javi Met. In Javi Met you played Geet's uncle. Geet of course was played by Kareena Kapoor. And even you have like three or four scenes in the movie but it stood out. I still remember that scene where when Geet and Aditya Kashyap, played by Shahid Kapoor, they ran away, and how you came and said in Punjabi ki hamare saath usne khana khaya, roti khai, hum usko maar denge. Or that impromptu bhangra when they announced ki they're getting married. How do you add this quirk? Was it your idea, or was it all mentioned, or was it Imtiaz's idea?
No, Imtiaz gave me the script and said isko Punjabi kar dijiyega, you know. So when I added things like usme likha hua tha hum to Punjabi hain, hame to bahana chahiye, you know. So of course usko aap bahana bolenge, you know, galat nahi bolenge, galat bolenge. And baki jo dance us to ganne ke aake bhai unna de man gaye, aur is usme aap apni body language aur apna dance add kar dete hain. Dance to sabne karna hai baad mein, but you start with that. Yeah, bhai idhar mat dekho, idhar udhar dekho. These things were all improvised. Yeah, office mein, oh ji hum to ji hame khota samajh rakha hai. This was all improvised, you know. And the director lets you do it, you know. That's, there are some directors, they will say nahi bhai yehi karo jo main bol raha hu, you know. So creativity to ye hai ki sab milke usko chalaye. And I, jab we met, bahut maza aaya mujhe kar.
You know, Hindi, you have worked in Punjabi films. You also worked in Telugu films.
I've done an English film.
English film as well, sorry.
Brothers in Trouble. I'm there from first scene to last scene, British film.
You worked in English films. How comfortable are you in a language unknown to you, like Telugu?
No, I'm not comfortable. That is the reason that I stopped doing Telugu films. One of the reasons. One, I don't know the language. And plus, I can't do the same kind of films. You know, I want different things. But yeah, one of the major reasons that I stopped doing Telugu films, because if you don't know the language, you know, your whole concentration is ki next dialogue kaise bolna, then your detailing goes, you know. And I don't want to play like that. And then I felt, if I don't know the language and I'm still doing it, is it I'm doing it for money? And if I have to do it for money, then I can make bigger money doing TV serials today. Hindi Punjabi I'm comfortable with. उसमें पंजाब में ये होता है कि इंटीरियर की जो लैंग्वेज है, यू नो, जिस तरह से बोलनी है, कुछ एक आध वर्ड बड़े सारे नए सीखने को मिलते हैं. ऑल्दो मैं तो दिल्ली का पंजाबी हूँ, माय पेरेंट्स केम फ्रॉम लाहौर एट द टाइम ऑफ पार्टीशन, एंड आई वाज बोर्न एंड ब्रॉट अप इन दिल्ली. पर वो एंड डबिंग के टाइम में यू मेक समबडी सिट विद यू हु अंडरस्टैंड, हु नोज द वर्ड, तो वो थोड़ा बहुत जो उनके एक्सेंट में बोलना ताकि वहां का लगे, तो आई टेक देयर हेल्प. बट आई एम कंफर्टेबल, दैट्स माय लैंग्वेज. एंड English also, I have to concentrate. English is not a language. Om Puri or Pavan Malhotra, hum vernacular media ka humne kaan se angrezi seekhi hai, you know. So that way Hindi aur dusra ek aur cheez hoti hai, abhi jab main aapse baat kar raha hu, see, I have a Delhi wala apna ek Punjabi accent hai na, aur main day to day life mein main acting nahi karta hu, to main jaisa hu waisa hi baat karta hu. Lekin when you watch my films, then you don't see Punjabi accent in my.
सर आपने रिचर्ड एटनबरो गांधी में यू वर्क्ड एज अ कॉस्ट्यूम असिस्टेंट.
जी, दैट वाज द फर्स्ट फिल्म आई एवर सॉ अ फिल्म शूटिंग फिल्म कैमरा. बिफोर दैट आई हैड ओनली सीन अ दूरदर्शन का कैमरा व्हेन वी यूज्ड टू डू प्लेस फॉर दूरदर्शन और स्किट्स. माय फादर वंस मेड मी सिट इन हिज ऑफिस केबिन. एक दिन मैं पहुंचा दोपहर को और उन्होंने बड़े प्यार से डांटा, चिल्ला के नहीं डांटा, और मुझे समझाया कि ये थिएटर तुझे खाना नहीं देगा. और वो जब भी उनको गुस्सा आता था वो बोलते थे, इनफैक्ट ये भी जो लाइन है ना, जो मार मार के दुम्बा बना देंगे, मेरे फादर ही बोलते थे, अस सूरदा पुत्र मार मार के दुम्बा बना देंगे, ये मैंने वहां से चुरा के डाली हुई है. तो एनीवे, माय फादर यूज्ड टू टेल मी, कपड़े का बिजनेस नहीं है नापा और बेच लिया, मशीन टूल्स का बिजनेस है, सीखना पड़ेगा. और एक दिन बिठा के उन्होंने बोला कि भाई भूखा मर जाएगा ये थिएटर, तो ये वो ऐसा समझाया. और मैंने बोला उन दिनों कोई प्ले भी नहीं चला, नहीं करूंगा. और उसके 10 दिन बाद मुझे एक थिएटर ग्रुप से एक फ्रेंड का फोन आ गया कि इस तरह से एक फिल्म बन रही है, विच आई न्यू ऑलरेडी कि इस तरह फिल्म बन रही है, और उसमें हमें एक हफ्ते के लिए वार्डरोब असिस्टेंट चाहिए, तेरा नाम हमने दे दिया, दैट मींस ड्रेसमैन. एंड माय रिएक्शन वाज कि मुझे थोड़ी आता है यार, आई हैड नेवर सीन अ फिल्म शूट बिफोर दैट, फिल्म सेट पे भी नहीं गया था मैं तब. तो शी से पागल है तू, कर सकता है इसलिए बोला, हम भी तो कर रहे हैं, जैसे थिएटर में करते हैं वैसे करना. सो आई टोल्ड माई फादर ये लास्ट, एंड आई वेंट देयर. After 1 week, they didn't ask me to leave. And for me, it was a different world. And I was working. I didn't know that I'm working very hard. And, you know, they're very happy with my work. They wanted me to continue. Then they took me to Bombay, from there Pune, then I went to Patna also. And main to matlab aanand aa raha tha, naya sab kuch tha, you know.
Do you remember meeting actors like Martin Sheen? You said you met
Martin Sheen. I didn't even know that Martin Sheen is Martin Sheen. I knew Hollywood ka actor hai. Main to matlab bhai angrezi film mein kahan dikhte the. Taxi driver dekhi thi to photo samajh aayi thi, ek hi dialogue samajh mein aaya tha, you talking to me, you know. Martin Sheen used to talk to me, you know, beech beech mein khali hota tha, aake baat karta tha. सब लोग बोलते थे यार मार्टिन सीन तेरे से आके इतनी बात करता है, या और भी एक्टर्स आके बात करते थे. बेन को छोड़ के सब लोगों से मेरी बातचीत होती. बेन जब उसका शॉट नहीं होता था वो शवासन कर रहा होता, वो एक कोने में बैठ के कॉन्सेंट्रेट. तो भाई इस काम के लिए आपको कॉन्सेंट्रेट करना पड़ेगा. आप पहले अपनी लाइनें याद कर लीजिए, अपने सीन को समझ लीजिए, उसके बाद जो कुछ करना कीजिए बातचीत.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर टाइम एंड ऑल द बेस्ट.
थैंक यू सो मच. और सभी को बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं. आपने को कोरोना से बचा के रखी, कोरोना है गया नहीं है. और अपना भी ख्याल रखिए, अपने परिवार का ख्याल रखिए, अपने दोस्तों का ख्याल रखिए. जय हिंद.
थैंक यू सो मच.